He recognizes that this is a measuring stick for his team. And, you know, regardless of the outcome, you just hope the Devils score a goal. And then after that, it's a bonus. But just so the fans here can kind of really get cranked up. There's a lot of Penguin fans, too, though, I will say that.
Jersey has not been shut out this season. Here's Andy Green, plays it down low, they score! Stephane Matteau! His first in the National Hockey League! Congratulations, Matteau! How good does that feel? Woo! Oh, he's got to be happy and relieved. And it's Travis Zajac with a big win here. And then, actually, how about that for things that you don't plan? Zajac loses the draw. Matteau goes, and he wants to give it back to Kovalchuk, but it bounces over Kovalchuk's stick, which works out well, because then it goes D to D. And is that, let's see, who is, oh, Andy Green. What a brilliant play. Kanji, that's not a snap pass. He faked like he was going to slap it, but then he just zipped it right across to the wide open Matteau.
What does that mean for a 19-year-old, 7 games into his career?
That's just wonderful. I mean, he has worked hard. I just can't imagine how different he's going to feel the next shift.
Crosby drops this back. Englund with a shot that went wide of Brodeur's cage. The rebound is shot wide by Crosby. Pittsburgh looking for the immediate response as Henrique works this out to center. Bouncing puck. David Clarkson able to control. Quick shot. It went wide of Fleury's cage. Collected here at the line by Henrique. Lost control and Dupuis sends it ahead. Kunitz tried to steer it ahead. And now back in the Penguins' end, it's Englund across to Bortuzzo. Giveaway by Marty. Dupuis down low. Malkin at the side of the cage, and Brodeur got the pad out. At 16:31, Matteau from Green and Lawson. So the Devils' defensemen keep their badge of honor in play, a point in every game. Bernier, deep in the Penguin zone. Checked by Dupre. Knocked down on the play was James Neal for Pittsburgh. Puck winds around to the point. Zdlitsky plays it across Volchenkov, and a deflectable shot taken here.